this show is completely self-indulgent. It's the story of me, basically, because before MasterChef, I was a food blogger. So the show is based on the fact that I go to different cities, 10 cities to be exact, and I meet with bloggers. Those bloggers then show me their city through food and adventure and travel and through friendship as well, because I think we often underestimate how much you actually share with people through social media. So this is exactly it.